What's handling, what's handling with this bitch, King Kaxi and Cool, my nigga, Dope Gang Gucci, how to draft. Coochie finna sit here and check out this motherfucking video. Really don't care for the video, I just wanna hear some bars. But this is what it is. Drop me a comment, let me know the fuck you think. Let's get it.
I'ma tell you like this. I am not the one little son. Better run with a gun. I'ma tell you like this. Fuck you and fuck where you from. Gotta say the word once and it's done. I'ma tell you like this. You can get a crackin' little bitch. Boy, quit with all that attitude, sis. I'ma tell you like this. Better man up, legit. Let me know if it's a problem, it's lit. Still a big talker, cause I got the biggest follow through. I follow money, you tryna get hoes to follow you. I am mad at you. How you hung around me and your dumb ass never learned how to keep a G. Goddamn it, sickening. Hope you listening. Post how you the realest, but you know it's different. Say you got them dividends, talking about them Benjamins. I ain't even gonna violate and talk about what I lend, but keep my name out your bitch ass mouth. Sure there's other ways you can get that clout. You can dick ride like you do behind the scenes, cause you be switching sides like you LGBT, but I know that boy's a rap. I know he gon' keep talking. I wasn't raised like that, but now I'm come around them types often. Tell you like this, that, for love where you at. You know we can get the shit poppin'. Tell you like this, that, for love where you at. You know we can get the shit poppin'. Bro, I'ma tell you like this. I am not the one little son. Better run with a gun. I'ma tell you like this. Fuck you and fuck where you from. Gotta say the word once and it's done. I'ma tell you like this. We can get it crackin', little bitch. Boy, quit with all that attitude, sis. I'ma tell you like this. Better man up, legit. Let me know if it's a problem, it's lit. I got a couple reasons. Some of these dudes is turning to haters. I'm a motherfucking reminder how they can never make it. I'm up in this shit and I never needed no one. I'm a business bitch, you gotta pay me to show up. I got that energy, you know that energy, that BDE shit. That I don't really know why that bitch intimidate me shit. That you can't lease this, this wavy baby make you seasick. That killing you with everything I do, bitch, rest in pieces. You fucking buffoon, thinking you fucking with me. It's ironic, I'm a CEO and don't need company. Look, I'm up in these prices, so dummies don't come to me. Asking me to give them verses, then they wanna come for me. You a whole asshole if you a dude and hate bitches, but your eyes light up when a dude's name's mentioned. Bro, compliment a woman, then you tell him stop simping. Bro, you got vagina envy, tell your homie to stick the tip in. You sus in the comments, you sus in real life. Imagine making fake pages just to speak your own mind. Goddamn, that must suck, you hate yourself and know why. Seek help, little bitch, before you take your own life. Shit, bro, I'ma tell you like this. I am not the one little son. Better run with a gun. I'ma tell you like this. Fuck you and fuck where you from. Gotta say the word once and it's done. I'ma tell you like this. We can get it crackin', little bitch. Boy, quit with all that attitude, sis. I'ma tell you like this. Better man up, legit. Let me know if it's a problem, it's lit.
Bro, I'ma tell you like this.
That's crazy.
Bro,
see, this song right here is acceptable from Snow the Product for one reason and one reason only. I really didn't hear no bars on this shit, right? Now, hold on, though. It's acceptable because I done heard a few tracks and just checked the mixtape out. And prior to even checking the mixtape, I already respected this woman's pen game. I done heard tracks where it was just ridiculous. Like, god damn, like, what kind of pen is this, my nigga? Like, nigga, this shit is crazy. But this was a cool little track, though. The beat was, the beat was dope. The song was cool, you know what I mean? I just thought I was gonna get some bars and, like, that crazy flow. She did have the flow there. Wasn't no bar session. But like I said, I don't really give a fuck about that shit just because I done already heard a few bar sessions from this woman right here. And I know that she can spit it whenever the fuck she wants to, you know what I'm saying? And that's a fact. That's a fact. Shout out to Snow, shout out to her motherfucking fan base. But yeah, I definitely respect Snow the Product's pen 100%. That shit is raw, it's vicious, and this Crippin' can fuck with it. Drop me a comment, let me know what the fuck you think.